just in Sampson County, where investigators say a 10-year-old was shot in the face. This happened in the Harrells community, the southernmost part of the county. The boy's father told deputies he heard a shot and saw the little boy fall.
While on the way to the hospital, a responding deputy gave the little boy first aid before he was airlifted. Investigators are still on scene, working to speak with any witnesses.